This is not bad. Ambling along 44th Street with Sonny Rollins for company. His music is blowing through the soft calipers of his earphones. As if he were right beside me on this clear day in March. The pavement is sparkling with the sunlight. Pigeons are fluttering on the curb, nodding over a profusion of breadcrumbs. In fact, I would say my delight at being suffused with phrases from a saxophone. Like honey, it's all like vinegar. It's surpassed only by my ingratitude. To Tommy Potter, we're taking the time to join us on this breezy afternoon with his most windy bass. And to the esteemed Arthur Taylor, who is somehow managing to navigate this crowd with his cumbersome drums. And I bow deeply to the loneliest monk for figuring out a way to motorize. Whatever, his huge piano, so he could be with us today. The music is loud, yet so confidential. I cannot help feeling even more like the center of the universe than usual. As I walk along to a rapid little version of the way you look tonight. And all I can say to my fellow pedestrians, woman in the white sweater, the man in the tan raincoat and the heavy glasses, who mistake themselves for the center of the universe. All I can say is watch your step. Because the five of us, instruments and all, are about to angle over to the south side of the street. And then in our own tightly knit way, turn the corner at 6th Avenue. And if any of you are curious about where this aggregation, this whole very powered crew is heading, let us just say that the real center of the